kid from the center, one of the first to break the line. Tatweej is angling for racing room, while a bit green early on. Meanwhile, it's Spice Road who plummets to the back as Chamberlain takes over a clear lead. Out of the chute and onto the main track, it's Chamberlain on top a length and a half. Tatweej tries to settle well. Second, Summer Kid, after a sharp getaway, is now third. Two back to El Samaru in fourth, a gap of another two to Robin Team Show. And it's a big gap, six or seven lengths to Spice Road, who's showing no interest of any kind early, but they're going pretty quick. 23-1 for the posted opening quarter. Five furlongs left to go. Chamberlain and Paco Lopez on top a length and a quarter. Tatweej is second. Summer Kid bides his time down at the rail in third. Two and a half back to El Samaru, who races from fourth. It's a gap of another six or seven to Robin Team Show and two to the trailer Spice Road. 45-3 for the opening half mile. Chamberlain has the lead, but he's about to get a threat from Tatweej and El Samaru. El Samaru let go by Jaramillo, three wide and charging to the top. Tatweej just wasn't ready for it, but he did kick back. Meanwhile, they're both going to have a problem because Summer Kid tripped out, and he's on the go now. Summer Kid with a big blitz to take the lead, and he has the rest of them strung out here. 1-10-2 for three quarters, a big victory possibility for Summer Kid as he's blown it wide open. He's now five on top. Tatweej is second, El Samaru on the outside, and then it's Robin Team Show and Spice Road. But as they come home for the wire, it's the son of Lemon Drop Kid, it's Summer Kid, and Edgard Zayas for a riding triple for Zayas. Summer Kid is a geared down four-length winner. El Samaru second, Tatweej was third, Spice Road got up for fourth.